While addressing a team of investors under the Council for Algerian Economic Renewal, led by their president, Kamel Moula, in Algiers, President Yoweri Museveni urged Algerian investors and businessmen to take advantage of Uganda's profitability by building and locating production facilities in the country, which has got all the required raw materials that just need value addition.
The pipeline has no problem because the oil companies, they don't want to refine pipeline to the Indian Ocean.
The president, who was concluding his three-day state visit in the North African country, told the Algerian business community that Uganda is reaping big in coffee production on the international market. The president presented a number of rich areas that need investment, including textile industry, automobile industry, footwear production, among others. The president of the Council for Algerian Economic Renewal, Mr. Kamel Moula, expressed Algeria's willingness to support and share knowledge with Uganda. President Museveni welcomed them to Uganda and commended their strategy of private companies working with the government. The meeting was attended by the Minister for Trade, Industry and Cooperatives, Francis Mwebasa, the Minister of State for Trade, Harriet Mtabazi, the Permanent Secretary, Geraldine Sally, Uganda's ambassador to Algeria, J.C. Alintuma Nsambu, among other officials.